cameras, Ben. Down there. Well, with these lovely acoustics here in the library, I particularly need the microphone, but my mum does say I mumble sometimes, and so I shall use this. Hopefully my mum is tuning in. I can't remember the name of the movie, perhaps some of you could remind me, but I can officially say, it ain't half hot, mum. Some wonderful musicians for you this evening, and me. So, glean from that as you will as we go along. But we had a fantastic time earlier at the part of the festival over at Mailbox, and it was great. And I do thank the Jazz Festival of Birmingham, Sandwell, and Westside for inviting us. Such a pleasure playing with these guys earlier, and we shall hopefully bring that pleasure now to you. We're going to start with a piece called Appel Indirect. It's a tune made famous, written by Django Reinhardt. But we're just going to play the first bit, then we're going to burst into Limehouse Blues. But that spoilt it, but that's what we're going to do. Thank you. a warm-up, let's call it that. In this unseasonal weather, or seasonal weather, if you're in a hot place. Right. Got a list here, thank you very much. Okay. So, live, around the world, theoretically, told numerous people around the world. So if one of those is tuning in, that would be great. But we'd like to think. But it's so nice to have a live audience. We've had a very difficult time, haven't we? So, thank you. Congratulations to you all for making it thus far. We're going to do a tune called Jerome Kern called All the Things You Are. But before any further ado, how about that? These guys, ladies and gentlemen, on bass we have Mr. Mike Green. Wonderful stuff on the guitar there. Kaylee Groves. Did I say it's All the Things You Are by Jerome Kern?
Thank you.
Slightly different arrangement to one we did earlier today. But, got to keep it fresh. We're going to play a tune called by Django and Grappelli. Some of you might recognize. Beautiful piece of music. And might even bring some for those that would like some. It's called Nuage. Clouds. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was great. Thanks, guys, very much. Thank you very much indeed, Joachim Arian. I've come from North Wales this morning, Bala. And Kaylee, who's come from Shrewsbury, originally from Australia. So he won't be heading that way for a while. Mike Green here is a local lad. Born and bred.
Yes.
Mike Green, ladies and gentlemen, on the bass. What an introduction to New Age that was. Kaylee Groves. You're listening to the Billy Thompson Trio, which makes me Billy Thompson. Thank you. lovely this morning. I had to get up quite early to get to the gig in time, 12:30 start it was, and you know, you never know what's going to happen. So I got up nice and early and it was lovely. And this tune reminds me of it. Softly as in a morning sunrise. I didn't get up that early. You know, I can imagine.
It's probably lovely, but...
Thank you.
thank you very much indeed. What's next, Mike?
Oh, really?
Fast one. How are we doing? We hanging in there? We warm enough? She's got a fan. Light. That's a nice fan. You wanted a fan like that lady there. On the subject of fans, thank you very much for coming to see me this evening. I'm sure it's great to be able to get out. This is a tune I did with my more regular quintet a while back on Welsh television on a show called Noson Lawen. And it's written by Chavalu Schmidt, although it might be written by Gerardo Schmidt, and I get it wrong, and now I'm getting it wrong all around the world. But they're an amazing pair of gypsy brothers, and Chavalu Schmidt plays the guitar and violin incredibly well. And Gerardo, his brother, guitar. Amazing family musicians. And this is a tune called Chavalu Swing. Let your drum, and it's a great scene. Sometimes when you watch a movie, there's musicians playing, and it's not them playing, is it? And it can be really embarrassing. It's awful as a musician to see that. I was once asked, when I lived in that London, to help a violinist look realistic for a movie he was doing, and their budget couldn't afford me in the end. So I shudder to think what he looked like. Oh man. Anyway, bless him. But in Lacho Drum, it's actual footage of the Gypsy Brothers playing with their colleagues, and it's just beautiful. You must check it out. It's on YouTube. You can probably get it on DVD. Lacho Drum. Email me sometime. I'll remind you. This is our version.
Thank you.
thank you. Chavalo Swing. It's a fun number. Right, we're going to go with the... We're going to slow it down a little bit. Said this tune came to him in a dream. It's called Manoir de mes rêves. It's sometimes known as Django's Castle. But it's sort of manor of my dreams. I'm not sure what idiot translated it as Django's Castle, quite frankly. It really doesn't do it for me, that. Manoir de mes rêves.
Thank you.
Manoir de Mereve. It's not a castle, is it? It means if we've had a slow one, he's going back to doing a fast one. Although this is a very special one by a wonderful gypsy musician called Jimmy Rosenberg. And heck of a player. Although, having said that, what a privilege it has been to meet this guy to my left, Mr. Cayley Groves. Give the guy a clap. Yes, Cayley. He's a bit all right as well, isn't he? Mr. Mike Green on the bass. Fantastic. Real pleasure playing with such quality musicians. It really is. This tune, written by Jimmy Rosenberg, called Gypsy Mania, which is a gentle little number. It's not. It's called Gypsy Mania. It's pretty mad, but it's great. My wife likes it. You watching, Mrs. T? Who knows? She got the link, but she's, you know, holding the fort, kids and all that. Anyway, there's a tune for her coming later. But this is Gypsy Mania.
This woman at the front looks positively scared.
You smiling underneath that?
That's all right then.
Can't always tell.
No, I can. The eyes are smiling. Everything's smiling.
Go for it, Cayley. Thank you.
see if we can give him a pound or two. Let's see if this is his help, shall we? He needs a sauna. Big in the library. Who'd have thought that would be the answer? Fantastic. I'm having fun. We're going to play a tune now called Man Had a Carnival, sometimes known as the theme tune to Black Orpheus, I believe. Thank you. Do you like the intermission? Or be it wearing masks still? Good thing to be doing. Those that can. Have a vaccine, if you haven't had one. I've had two.
Are we clapping the fact he's having a good time? Is it a first or something? Is it a first? I do apologise, sir. He's smiling behind that mask. I'm going to play a tune that we think, collectively, is a very lovely tune. By the way, do have some CDs for sale. £10 each, 2 for £20. Special offer, 3 for £30. Happy to talk you through them. There's other ones to choose from. There's numerous styles, actually, including one I did with my wife. It's called the band's called Amleth, which is the Welsh word for frequency, as in radio frequency, for those that like to learn a new word. Amleth. Subject to my darling wife, who may or may not be tuning in, I've no way of knowing, till later when I ask or what have you. I wrote this for her, and it's a lovely tune. Hopefully you'll agree, I'm sure you will. The band agrees, which starts always a good start. And when I wrote it on the piano, I tinker on the piano, I enjoy it. It's not my first instrument, but I like writing on there. And the melody line works with the words, every time I see, every time I close my eyes, I see your face. It goes like this. You with me? So it's a bit like the words of McCartney's Yesterday works with the melody, with the words. Anyway, that's as far as I got with the lyrics. The rest of it's all from the heart. Jones has actually put lyrics to it in Welsh, but I haven't got them for you just now. Anyway, I gave it a French title, which doesn't go with the melody line. I just could and did, and it's called Chaque fois que je ferme mes yeux. sigh of the traffic there. Think of it as a sigh, as opposed to traffic. We're coming towards the end of this evening's performance by the Billy Thompson Trio. I've been most helped along in incredible fashion, I think you'll agree, with the one and only Mr. Mike Green. And also a compadre of his, Mike works a lot with Kaylee Groves, and we sure can tell, and we'd certainly like to carry on doing more as this trio. On guitar here, we have Kaylee Groves. Is there a timekeeper from the festival with us? Or does nobody care? Right. Then we're at a bit of a... Sometimes when you do a festival, there's a guy or a gal backstage saying, "That's it, no more." You know, and they've actually got your, you know, shepherd's hooks dragging you off. That's in Wales, anyway. But we seem... Who needs some fresh air? Have we got all right for a minute? I don't know. Those that sitting at home, you don't care. You've probably, you know, gone to the fridge while I've started wittering, haven't you? And I would have done. Basically, it's time for the encore. And I'm not going to expect just the 10 of you to make the sort of noise that we'd like to play that encore. So we're just going to do the encore. All right. We will. We've played a while, haven't we? I would like to thank the Jazz Festival, the Birmingham, Sandwell, and Westside. I'm going to do it, Sam. Westside. Jazz Festival. Hope you've been good for Mum, Sam, and Lily, Nanu. If they're not watching this, I don't know, is it late? I don't know. Right, we're going to finish with a tune called Dark Eyes. You may well have heard of it. We've got a Russian translator here from Australia. Shrewsbury.
Nice and loud.
It's a Russian song that's kind of been adopted by the gypsies, the Manouche gypsies. Les yeux noirs, dark eyes, black eyes. That.
Thank you.
you very much indeed. Have a nice cooling journey home and enjoy the rest of the festival. Tell your friends we're at Victoria Bandstand tomorrow at 12:30 and the brew house and kitchen. Quite sure that what that means. I'm not sure if we're actually in the kitchen. Oh, that's the name of the place. But I'm looking forward to it. Thank you very much indeed. Safe journey. One more time. Mike Green, the bass. The Billy Thompson Trio.